Hello everyone, this is Akuchi, back with some more Dominion. I'm going to be playing a league match, the first league match in Season 43. I'm in the C4 division. I'll be playing against Paul Christiano, whom I have not played against ever before. And for those curious, for those of my YouTube viewers who are curious about what happened with the hand mix tournament, I played my single elimination match away from my computer, so I didn't record it. And that was against Lopic 32, and I got crushed and eliminated, so that was that. But yeah, onto this match. We've got Groom and Procession, and some good 5-cost cards, so we're gonna do that. If I remember correctly, there's a loop with Groom, Procession, and like Bazaar will do. It'll just end the game. There's no trashing, so we're gonna need to get to that hand size one way or another. Oh, we have five. I don't think that's good. But regardless, here we are. What do we get on five? I'm strongly considering Swashbuckler. There's Fishing Village, Groom. Yeah, okay. I mean, it could be difficult to hit Swashbuckler in the future, and I do want to have one. One Shepherd might. Wow, it stayed, huh? Another five. Estate Groom. That's unexpected. I think I'm gonna get a Groom here. I don't think I need another Swashbuckler right now. I wouldn't mind a Bazaar. But I think I'd like Groom even. Come on. So this is the worst possible draws we could be having. And it continues. And it continues. But it's important that we. Stay positive or something. We not dip into despair. I mean, my opponent has bought two estates. So I feel like I still have a chance. Wouldn't you want a shepherd if you're going to be buying estates? I feel like you do. So do I want a fishing village? Yeah, let's get one fishing village. Here, this will be a second groom. And then we'll get processions. Sometimes these draws really, 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 really don't work out. They really don't. Frustrating. It's very, very, very frustrating. And I see the horse here without the procession, which means I might. Draw procession with the horse. That would be pretty terrible. So let's not play the horse. Let's just get another procession. I could not have worse draws if I stacked the deck. It's literally impossible for me to have worse draws. I think I'll have three coins next turn, but I might not. Yeah, I might not. Yeah, I don't even have close to three coins. So here's something interesting. I can't win if I pile out. Because there's no plus buy. I guess I could have been gaining estates. I'll grab one estate, sure. I don't really want more grooms. Not really. Do want more 5-cost cards. But we also need more draw. We're gonna need to buy stuff. So I guess that means we want a bandit. We can also do like gain and play stuff. Let's get a swashbuckler here. Oh, this is. I was disciplined. I got the things I was supposed to get. They just aren't here in my hand. This is so frustrating. Do I want to process the shepherd? Like, it's gonna be terrible if we don't find an estate. Or pasture in there. On the other hand, if we do, we're gonna really appreciate it. Should we process a procession? Probably not. Of course. Of course. Like, of course. Why would I expect anything different to happen? Why would I expect to see my horse or my swashbuckler? Actually, I have three estates and a pasture down there, and no shepherd, it must be said, and I think no procession. I think I have none of those things. And here's all my fishing villages that are about to be in play. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. I have three swashbucklers, I think. So I think I can just play this swashbuckler here. We can't win this turn because we can only gain 6 VP. Yeah, what was I thinking about Bandit? There's no plus buy. So I probably just want to set up for my next turn. That looks good. Don't I have another swashbuckler? Or a shepherd? I don't even know. All I know is that was a mistake. I needed to process that. But it's okay, we should be fine here, probably, hopefully, maybe. Process the bazaar, sure. It's not like we need that card. Alright. We can probably win here. I think we want to start by processing the horse. We are going to win this turn. We're going to need. Well, we don't need another groom, actually. These menageries are never going to activate. Okay. We're almost certainly going to get more value out of processing the shepherd. I thought. Oh, I don't have any more grooms. Wow. Well, that was a big mistake. Let's see. Can we recover from this mistake? Can process a horse, gain a groom, process the groom, gain two grooms. Nope. Whoops. Also, we don't have any more shepherds. Yeah, we're just not keeping track of our deck at all. Probably still correct to process the horse into a groom and stuff. We could lose that way, though. Maybe. Hey, he's got a lot of grooms. That's probably fine. Probably fine. Could empty swashbucklers. That's another thing he could potentially empty. What's the procession situation, though? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He does have 2 processions. That's not enough. All right. That's bad. Oh man, I could have won that turn if I wasn't an idiot. This is why it's important to keep your head in the game. I just thought I had a groom down there, but I didn't realize I processed them all. This is me playing bad. In terms of shepherds. He's got one more in his deck. That's it, I think. So I have two. Terms of horses, he has zero. In terms of swashbucklers, I sure don't know. Looks like he has two grooms in hand, but he doesn't have the monies. Right, that was an interesting game, I guess. I feel like my draws were maximally bad. And I also misplayed quite a bit. But my opponent bought like 7 estates or gained 7 estates. Seems pretty odd to me. All right. We've got highway, but we do not have plus buy, but we do have engineer. So that's all interesting. Probably still a highway mega turn. Seems right to me. With crown, we'd only need 3 or 4 engineers for the mega turn. Do we open with engineer? I probably want to open with Engineer. I don't mind a slow build. Cut Purse is an option. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go with Doo-Doo Dungeon. Dungeon's pretty good. We get a 4-card hand, we can still Goat Trash and play Engineer. And buy like Pixie or something. I think it helps with our reliability since there's no conventional village. Well, I'm glad I have this dungeon. Oh, we have Way of the Rat. That's interesting. I do kind of like a Cut Purse. Oh, Engineer. Yeah, we really need the highway. I like Cut Purse for its ability to hopefully stop the opponent from hitting 5. Yeah, not at all if that happens. Oh well. I have regrets. Yeah, we're behind. But we also can get highway. And it looks like we're going to pair highway with engineer, which is good. So we can gain some crowns. The vassals just seem very ineffective to me. I don't know. So I could get a smithy here, because next turn I'm going to get a couple crowns. They're not going to be shuffled in. Let's get another engineer. Maybe I did I commit myself to trashing engineer? Guess we'll see. I should look for opportunities to summon a smithy. Probably not this turn. Summon Chester. What? Well, that's annoying. Let's get one more highway there. And here. I feel like the pixie is long overdue. Are we just gonna have one dungeon? I guess we are. No! Not the flames gift. My opponent doesn't take the flames gift. I'll take that. River, sure. Assume my opponent is going to get a crown. They kind of need to. Okay, I like this. I like it a lot. Don't think I want to trash. In fact, I want a smithy. Kind of more than anything. I think I have a crown. No, I don't have a crown on top of my deck. What do I have on top of my deck? Cut purse. Okay. Earth's gift. Dang. It's a lot of good pixie stuff. He's out of pixies now. Wisp will be really good. Hopefully, no actions in hand. I mean, the vassal thing could work. It's just a little risky for my preferences. No. No. It's going poorly. Well, it's going well for my opponent. It's going as expected for me. I feel very behind though. It's not a bad card. Okay. I do want another pixie. Oh. So I could wrap there. We can do that later once we have overdraw. I think I want another smithy. Yeah, we want to get as many crowns as we can. Does that mean just one more crown? Yeah, okay. Nice. I think this is a tough one. Like, maybe we want to play a highway here. We probably need to crown a highway, though. We don't have a pixie. It's like the only non-terminal action we have. So if we. Well, I don't know. We're gonna have three cards left in deck after we crown Smithy. It's pretty likely that we see a highway or a Smithy there. I think it's pretty likely. We could just commit to crowning this highway, though. That seems fine. Yeah. Do we need to? Crown this highway as well. Yeah, it seems like the safest thing to do. Okay. We could rat this highway though. Uh-oh. That's a dead turn we set up for ourselves. No, we have a highway down there. Okay. Oh, we're definitely gonna do that. Okay. That's a pretty good starting hand. Oh, here we can summon. Seems actually the thing like we're gonna do. All right, an engineer. Think we gain Highway Smithy. Or no, we just gain one card, I guess Highway. I wasn't properly keeping track of how many smithies I had in the deck. I think I won the crown split 6-4. No, maybe it's 5-5. Yep, it's 5-5. That's good to see the vassals miss. Yikes. Let's play one highway. And I guess we have to crown the highway. I guess we should crown the smithy. So this is not great. Not a great start. Where are our crowns? No crown fun, it would seem. Yeah. We do have two crowns down there and a dungeon, so we're actually guaranteed if we play this highway. All right. Can we possibly win here? You only have one more smithy. That's a problem. I mean, I think if we get like six provinces, that's also probably enough. That's really annoying. Let's think about this. Oh. Oh, we don't have the actions at all. I mean, we can get six provinces. It's going to be pretty tough to beat. Then we'll be out of engineers. I think that's probably fine though. Six provinces, 36 VP. Yeah, I don't need to worry about that. We could even buy another province. I guess why not? I think if we get just one copper, we can summon. All right, that was an interesting one. I feel like I say that all the time, but Dominion's interesting sometimes. Didn't. Yeah, I don't know. All right, what do we have here? The only way to increase hand size is hireling. Oh, we're definitely gonna open remake. I guess stockpile. Right, yeah, he's starting two games in a row, but I started the first game, so it's all good. Yeah, here, is stockpile the only plus buy? That's annoying, as per usual. Okay. So I don't want to build too big. Which probably means we just don't worry about conspirators so much. There's Jester as the obelisk. Maybe that's relevant. But we gotta fight over stockpiles. It's a pretty annoying card. But yeah, then it's gonna devolve into nobody has plus buy, and we're just getting one province per turn. We don't need much economy at all for that. I'll get a plaza here. Hopefully we see our remake. Yeah, looking at my OBS, I noticed that my face is in shadow. I don't have a very good lighting situation here, and sun sets right now at like 4:30, so I don't get any natural light at this moment. Double remake. That's interesting. Nah. Sure, let's get a Jester best card. Get cursed. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a stockpile unless I buy it here or next turn. I have three estates in my next hand. Oh, great. Now two estates on the top. Will I ever get to remake my estates? We may never know. Now, if I had a coffer, I'd be able to buy a hireling here. Since we don't have a coffer, let's get a stupid jester. And we'll never remake our estates. Hey, we got one. Sure. I'll take all the stockpiles. Why not? I don't even. Well, was gonna say I don't mind remaking a stockpile, but I kind of want to hit six. That was weird. It, like, graphically, it showed Jester for a moment. So many jesters. All right. I'm fine with this. Maybe it's like a one hireling board. Well, I don't really want gold, so we'll see. Yoink. Yoink. Yeah, I'll do the same thing. Hireling Plaza. Ooh. I don't know if, like, we each have one stockpile left or he has two, or if I have two. Maybe he has two. Think I've played stockpile at every opportunity. Whoa! This game is about to end immediately. I don't think I want anything. Nope. I have a lot of plazas in my deck. Ugh. I mean, if he gets two jesters here, like, I'll just flip out. This is so dumb. So dumb. Guess I don't know. I could have bought Jester in instead of. Yeah, I probably should have done that. Instead of Plaza Hireling. I didn't realize how fast the game would end. Stupid Jester. Whoa. Whoa. Well, this is a lot of junkers. A lot of junkers and only doctor. Ooh. I think we're gonna go with Young Witch. I don't believe in familiar here. Seems like a big distraction. Oh no. What did I do to deserve this? What did I do to deserve this? Well, I don't know if we should resign right now. And my young witch misses. Why not? Why not? Well, that worked surprisingly well. No conventional village. Okay. Worked out well for him. Let's go with another cultist here. Could go for doctor. Think I'd rather get a gold. I'm just never gonna play that doctor. He's played cultists more than I have. Not anymore, but I guess cultist. It's probably not gonna do anything. But maybe it will. He should definitely get a necromancer. Don't think that cultist does anything. Isaac Curse, okay. Okay. Yeah, let's alliance. Whatever. What do we do with seven? Procession is. It is a card. Wouldn't it be nice if it did something cool? I feel like that'd be pretty nifty. That's a lot of fool's golds. What? Diabolical. Oh no. What is this? Where are my good cards? What? My deck doesn't have any good cards? Oh. Really though? That's pretty annoying. All right, we're losing. We have to keep going. Oh, great. The Fool's Gold reaction choices. Why am I losing so poor so badly? Ah, right, the defiled shrine thing. I remember. Ooh. That's a lot of cards I get to draw. Still no alliance. Maybe I don't want to lower duchies. No, I do. Whatever. Points are points. These are not points. GG. So Alliance is worth 10 points. Yep. That was unwinnable. Still feel like he should have gone for cursing in some way, but it's an awkward kingdom. Ugh. Okay. This looks bad. This looks painful. Yeah, I don't like this. Anyways, we're gonna play this game and we'll see what happens. Maybe we'll get lucky. But there's no way to increase hand size. So I dislike it immediately. Except for the prizes. And we don't have the option to open Doctor. So we'll just get catapult mail. Whatever. And I'm player two on a catapult board. You know, this match started out so promising. Yeah. Should have bought Jester in. Don't play Catapult. Hitting five doesn't even matter. There's nothing that costs five. It should be pointed out. Sure, I'll get a tournament. Doesn't matter. Only question to answer here is, do we want two catapults? Oh, his catapult missed. I think if this wasn't a gladiator board, I would get two catapults. Tournament board. I may have said gladiator. This wasn't a tournament board. Oh, the museum. Yeah, like getting the first couple prizes, well, in particular trusty steed is really important. I mean, followers is good too. So I think that means I want a silver. I'm gonna get a silver, I might as well get one now. Like, we could try Gladiator, but I don't want collision. Opponent has two silvers. Unexpected. What? What? That's incredible. I might lose to that. Okay, what do we want to buy? Could buy gold here. I mean, we could do the doctor thing. We don't have any good cards down there. All right. Two estates, copper. I have one estate and five copper down there. Yeah, those are bad cards. Let's clear them away. Unfortunately, we didn't clear any estates, but was a 50-50. I will get a gold here. If he doesn't attack me, I'll probably catapult the doctor. Probably. Give my opponent one VP. I only have two copper left in my deck, I think. Two copper, two estates, a mill. And a silver down there. Probably deciding what terminal to play. Oh, hey. Forgot about Mule. He's trashed two estates, I've trashed zero. Important. We could start our estate trashing here. Could try doctor. There's a very small percent chance that we won't be able to trash an estate. It's a question of like how much money we want this turn. I wouldn't mind a second tournament. But maybe if another gold is even better. Sure, let's try this. Yeah. It's kind of like the average expectation. I think I want one more gold as opposed to another tournament. but I'm not sure. It's pretty close. Not a gold. We should be able to get a province here if he doesn't attack us. Maybe it's even better. But he does. Yeah, we're gonna try to get it. Maybe we could try to like Dr. Trash two estates. And there's no guarantee that that works. If I draw an estate, I'll be sad. If I draw a mill, I'll be sad. I'm sad. No, mill would have been fine. I freaking hate this. Stupid game. He's got another tournament down there. So he's gonna get the trusty steed. Or followers, whatever he chooses. Yeah, I don't want to trigger a shuffle here, so I'm doing that. Ha! Ah, get blocked. Okay. He doesn't have any fishing villages, so probably going to want to set that up. Don't really need the actions. But Yeah, we'll need. Yeah, I can't figure it out. Good way to take advantage of it otherwise. We could get another province here. Or we could attack and get like fishing village. I say we get a province when we can. So if he gets a province here. Potentially, I'm in a bad spot. But maybe I'm in a good spot. I'm probably in a bad spot. Yeah, because he can get diadem, but I do block. Which means I probably win? Yeah, I think gain diadem means I always win here if I don't get attacked. Oh boy. Is it possible? For me to win, so if we keep the tournament, we need to draw something that leads to silver or better. I don't know what's at the top of my deck. I think the safe play is to gain duchy and buy. Some 3-cost card, fishing village or gladiator, or something. Oh, that's not safe anymore. Shoot. Yeah, I just lose. If he hits province. Well, I wouldn't have won anyway. He's one village and he manages to pair it with the followers. He's got three provinces, so he's probably gonna block me. Don't block me? Hey, we got the win. Whew. All right, so we've got a chance to go four wins here. We've got Secret Cave. University, probably worthwhile. I mean, yeah, you have to deal with wall. Sewers, as a partial swindler defense seems pretty good to me. Think I still want to open swindler. None of the other options look particularly good. Moreover, I don't expect to need any other terminal actions for a little bit. Yep. All right, I'll get a sanctuary here. Oh no. Not like this. That's brutal. That is brutal. No. He might get mine. No. Well, that's nothing. I'll get one bazaar and then we'll start getting smithies. I think I can afford to be a little bit cautious here. I really wish I could buy sewers here, but. Well, that's good. That's very good. Guess it's not over yet. I am gonna buy sewers here. I wonder if I'm ever going to activate this magic lamp. He has definitely paired his smithy with his university. Oh my goodness. This is the best turn. He's got three uniques already, so he's probably activating. Yeah, I'll trash a card. Oh, he didn't draw the magic lamp. Oh, I trashed his magic lamp. Sorry. I'm a bad person. He doesn't have to worry about that. Not sure. Something's gonna empty. And when it does, I'm gonna really want City. Oh yeah, Relic, that's a card. I'll have to buy that one. I think I got there. You get a duchy. Sweet. Guess I could have bought a Destrier there. Bazaar, Smithy. Think we want Destriers. Ooh, Sanctuary of the Duchy. That looks good. Hopefully I don't just gain too many cards for my own good. It's a distinct possibility. I'm definitely behind on VP. One by. Ooh, hopefully I get swindled. Did not get swindled. Yeah, I could lose this. I think I need to stop gaining things with my universities. I can't use that university. To gain. All right, well, now I can. Okay. We can't gain VP, we can only lose VP. We have enough to buy single province. Is that all we do? Maybe. Could get one more sanctuary. Try to build a little bit bigger. Don't need that potion, that's for sure. All right, one more. Yeah, I need to stop myself. I help my opponent out with these, but I need to play them. Here, take a sanctuary. I don't know. I'm worried about this. I'm worried. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I'm gonna trash university. I don't know. I'm not gonna play that other one. I'm just too scared. I don't know what's down there. Another swindler. No, I don't have another swindler down there. Should I just stick with one province per turn? Set aside that swindler? I'm heavily considering it. I just don't know. I don't know. It's painful for my opponent, no doubt. I just don't. I mean, a wall is making this very difficult for me to extend my lead in the way that I'd like. All right, what's down there? A university. I don't really want a university there. Yeah, I was about to get the VP lead finally. So we managed to win the first two and last two games of the match to take it 4-2. And that's my first match of the season. Until the next time.